Hey there, friends. Thanks for checking in. Today we're looking at the brand new Walther Creed and the very popular Walther PPQ. We're going to check out some of the similarities and differences between these two guns. From this shot here, we can see that they have the same look to it, you know, kind of the same outline. The Creed is a little bit bigger, a little bit longer on the slide, less than a half inch, a little bit longer on the grip as well. However, the Creed holds 16 rounds in the mag, as where the PPQ holds 15 rounds. If we get them on the scale, both unloaded firearms, and the Creed's weighing in at 26¾ ounces, unloaded once again, and the PPQ is weighing in at 25½ ounces. So not a great difference in weight. However, there are some differences that we need to talk about. Now, both these guns are unloaded, already verified. The PPQ has three back straps that, you know, you can change out to fit your hand size, but both have very nice ergonomical grips that are cross-directional textured to give a very nice feel. People love the Walther ergos, and the Creed was able to model that. It does have a fixed back strap, but I have average size hands here, and it just works for me. No problem there. The price is something that people are very interested in, as they should be. MSRP on the Creed, $399, which puts it in the budget category. However, there's nothing about this gun that's budget. You know, I've taken it to the range. I played around with it quite a bit, and it feels quality made, no question about it. $540 MSRP on the PPQ. Bit of a price difference here. You can pick this up at your local gun store, a little over $500. Now let's take a look at the trigger. People love the PPQ trigger, and they should. Does have a trigger bar in there. It is a striker-fired gun, and it's a nice pull there. A little over 5 pound pull reset right there. Very quick shooting gun, no question about it. And I really enjoy the trigger, just like everybody else. The Creed trigger is a pre-cocked double-action trigger. Okay, it is a hammer-fired gun. You can see it poke out the back of the slide a little bit, and it's very light here, but when it hits the wall, it just kind of snaps as it fires. And then here's your reset, just like that. It's got a nice trigger pull. Now, this is 6½ pounds per Walther's website. I would agree with that, but it works. It's quick. It works, and I do find it to be a nice trigger. Both these are nice triggers in their own way. The sights, both three-dot sights, the Creed sights are a little bit larger with the dots, however, not too big of a deal. Slide serrations about the same. One of the things that the PPQ offers is ambidextrous slide stop. Both sides there. Okay, so, you know, you can release from the right and left side of the gun. Nice for lefties. However, the Creed slide stop is only on the left side of the gun. The extraction is one thing that I want to talk about. If we look at the PPQ here, we've got the extractor milled right in the slide there, kind of like what we're used to. We don't have that with the Creed. There's no extractor in on the slide. So let's take a look at where the heck the extractor is. We'll go ahead and field strip the gun, lock the slide back, push this lever down, release the slide, comes right off. No reason to pull the trigger at all. Captured recoil spring, 4-inch barrel. Not sure if I mentioned, both guns have a 4-inch barrel. But here is the claw. Here's the internal claw right here. And this has a little bit of flex to it. Not sure if you could see that, but there it is. So as the casing and the bullet fires, the claw just grabs the casing like that. Okay? So that actually extracts like that, and then we'll put it on the frame here without the recoil spring or the barrel. And so as the slide cycles back, it's going to hit that ejector right there and eject the round. So that is an internal extractor. It does have the claw there, pulls the casing back, ejects the shell, no problem at all. It did not make a difference to me. So both these are very nice handguns. I like them both. they're a bit different, but they're also very similar. Both Walther made handguns, both Walther made quality, both work well, both feel great. You know, those grips, you'd hardly know the difference gripping either of these guns. They just feel so similar and so comfortable in the hand. Both smooth shooters, and I am yet to have any malfunction with either of these guns. So there you go, guys. Those are some of the similarities and differences between the Walther Creed and the Walther PPQ. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.